be an artist, really. I took the exam when I was at school, but I was a bit of a stroppy child. Yes, yes. They took me out of circulation for a while. God, this is no good. No good at all. I need something modern. Something technological. You're a very lucky man, Mr. Thurlow. Not many people get to have this baby in their mouths. Of course, you know, one day all dentistry will be performed by laser. Precision. Artistry. Oh, what fun we'll have. Oh, shit. Oh, sorry, Mr. Thurlow. My fault. Not looking at what I'm doing. No problem. You know, they were wrong to kick me out like that. All they did was nurture a great talent. My talent. You see, it's a vocation with me, Mr. Thurlow. It's a calling. I know that what I'm doing is right. I'm simply ahead of my time. Of course, you know, 100 years ago, all of this would have been done without anesthetic. Horribly painful experience. But thanks to modern techniques, I'll be finished in, no more than a few hours. Just kidding. Oh, back in the land of the living, are we? For a minute there, I thought I'd overdosed you. No. No, we're just waiting for the last bit to dry now. Oh, wait a minute. No, it's all right. I know what that is. Mustn't be up and about yet. I haven't quite finished. Just a few last touches.
No, dentist.
What's that, Mr. Thurlow?
Dentist.
Oh, yes. Yes, you're quite right. I'm no dentist. I always wanted to be one. But I couldn't pass my exams. So they wouldn't give me my certificate. I never could. I can't pass exams. You see, I get too angry. Too easily. So they took me out of circulation for a while. Bastards. Still, from time to time, I get to try out a few of my ideas. Shall I tell you what I do, Mr. Thurlow? I move into a new area. I pick up the yellow pages and I look up all the private dental practices in turn. And then I visit each one of them. And occasionally, like today, I get lucky. I find an empty operating room, though not all as nice as this one. And then, well, then I wait for custom. And you must admit I do look the part. White coat, smart tie, good speaking voice. And when was the last time you asked to see a dentist's credentials? You don't give a shit as long as you get to be seen first. Am I right? Or am I right?
Who's in there?
Ah, my cue to leave. Good job I remember to lock the door, eh? Well, goodbye, Mr. Thurlow. And thank you. Oh, and don't worry about your new look. You'll get used to it. They all do. Eventually. Oh, and Mr. Thurlow, don't forget to floss.
No. Oh, no.